Professor Madhu Veeraraghavan is the Director and TAPI Chair Professor of Finance at TAPI Management Institute, Manipal. He obtained his MBA, Finance and Investments, and PhD, Asset Pricing from Griffith University, Australia. He has held positions at the University of Auckland Business School, Associate Professor, 2003-2005. And Monash University, Melbourne, Professor, Head of the Department of Accounting and Finance. He has a teaching experience of more than 17 years and has published over 50 papers in international journals and has presented his work in top conferences in finance and accounting.
Just revisiting the process of the way this curriculum is also going to evolve. For example, you have mentioned Coursera. So a lot of courses which are on online MOOC platforms have a completion rate of less than 1%.
Yes.
This combination of a disciplined and controlled environment of a B school and the knowledge partnership that comes and also gives you the global exposure to those domain experts from the Ivy League universities across the world is something I don't think has been tried anywhere else, because it does not align with the credit system.
Yes.
Of grading.
Right.
So how have we managed this?
Okay, so what I'm correct about this, but the AACT in its model curriculum has said that you could take numerous courses from this online platform, MOOC, could do Coursera or other places you want to take. Now, you're absolutely right about completion rates. One of the things we're going to tell these people is if you pick a course from Coursera, it's not just enrolling, but it is about completion. Until you get the completion, we won't do a straight credit transfer. So the details, obviously, the PGP office and us, we have to work out the details. But I don't think it'll be a problem, because we will be able to provide excellent understanding and excellent advice to the incoming batch about what are sorts of the courses that we would recommend. So before the batch comes, we'll have a basket of courses in Coursera and say, guys, here are 50 courses. You know, you take these 50 courses, or you take any from 50 courses, four courses, we would say that is your term four load. So the equivalence, the point you're raising, the equivalence of what is the PGP load in a normal business school and what would be the load from coming out of a Coursera has got to be aligned and mapped by us. That is something we're working on at the moment. In fact, we're just looking at the trial licenses have been given to us. So we're just looking at what are the courses I would actually want to pick from the basket. What would be the normal time frame taken to complete that course? Could this be done in one term? Could this be across two terms? Would the same as three credit course, which says it's 24 sessions? So those operations can be worked out. I think it's, you're right. Other schools have not done it, but that's why I think we want to be different, is we want to be able to give the TAPMIANs a great opportunity to pick from multiple schools.